Suntem gata?
Da.
Bună seara, bine v-am găsit la conferința de presă a Universității Creava la finalul Supercupei României. Alături de mine este antrenorul nostru principal, domnul Marino Suzunidis, căruia îi voi da cuvântul să vă spună câteva cuvinte despre partida din această seară.
Start. Okay, we knew before the game that we are not in our level that we want in 100% because we have a lot of players that they came in at the last moment, also some injury players from last year, they were not in the level that we want. Because of this we start good the game. I think in the first half we control the game, second half normally Jeffrey play better than us, they make some substitute with the fresh player Omrani, Paun, Kostake. They create some problems to us, and in this case I prefer to go in the penalty. I keep the team a little bit more compact, we don't risk a lot, and in the end of course we need a little lucky, but after 1 week all they remember the history, right, the winner, and we were the winner of the I'm full of water, but okay. I cannot put this because you know I take some. I have some kilos more because of this. I don't put out.
Oh sure.
It's okay.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Better with the water.
Hey, it's not bad. If you win, everything. It's okay.
So, how is the atmosphere? How do you feel after the second trophy?
We're very, very happy. It's normal.
You're not smiling so much.
No, I smile with my players. I prefer to smile with them. You know, I told I'm very proud for them. I'm very, very happy to train this group. Okay, I don't know if we have other success in the future, but in this moment I'm very happy with them. They are really very good guys, and they are better players than they saw until now. This is something that I try to tell them. You know, they can play much better than today, for example.
But, Mister, from what you said and the way you said it, that a week from now everyone is going to remember who was the winner, that lets us think that you did not love the game from tonight.
No, it was not good game, of course. It's the period, it's the temperature, it was very hot with the humidity, and it was not easy for the players. Jeffrey, in the first half, they preferred to stay back, to give us space, to exploit the spaces. We try some things. We didn't score in the second half. Normal, their coach make this substitute. I told before that they create problem to us. Normal, the three players, Paolo, Mrani, and the Kostaki, they are quality players. And we start to be tired.
But exactly, Omrani and Paun missed the penalty kicks.
Penalty, okay. Who cares? The best player normally missed the penalties. But it was good for us, you know, because in other case we don't win the trophy. It was good.
What
but
about
also
the...
we have a very good goalkeeper also.
Yeah. What about the fans?
I'm very satisfied. I'm happy for them, you know, to come here. I think if the rules was different, we have more, and also in this period a lot of they go for holidays. It's normal, but I believe that they are very happy about their team. It's not something usual for this club to win two titles in a row.
It's the perfect start of the season with his trophy.
The trophy is trophy, even in the end, even in the beginning, you know, it's very
yeah,
important.
But it's against
Ceferre. Okay, against Ceferre,
the champion.
So yes, it's normal. They have the experience. I told before the game, except the good group that they have the mentality. They know how they win the trophies. They have experienced players. They win the trophies here. They play normal in the group of in the Europe, in Champions League or Europa League. It was not easy game, but it was good for our confidence for the future.
But did the fight for the title start tonight? Because
First of all, we need to be in playoffs, and after we will see. First of all, we need to be in the playoffs because to fight for.
Are you afraid you're not going to be in playoffs?
No, I'm not afraid, but it's the step that we need to do.
I'm asking because Mr. Shumudica, the coach of Ceferre, said you won tonight, but at the end of the championship, they are still going to be the ones to win it. So it started tonight with this beef between the teams.
I speak about me. I don't care what the others know about champion. We are okay, we work, and we will see. In football, you never know. You never know. It's a lot of parameters that can make the difference. Maybe the injuries, maybe this. In the last part of the previous season, we have some problems in the end. In other case, I believe that we will be close to the Jeff. I don't know if we won the championship, but sure, if we didn't have this injury, it will be different.
How are you going to celebrate the trophy?
Tomorrow we have a friendly game.
Another
with
game?
With another group of players. Okay, thank you very much.
And who will win the trophy of Euro?
I don't
tomorrow.
Know.
You don't
I
have don't. A favorite?
I don't know, no. I don't know. Really, in this moment, I don't care. Ciao.